I think the new school for tourism and hospitality is a fantastic idea. Well, tourism is such a huge field, and we actually live in a county which is the number one destination in Britain. It's just won the award for the best publicity and marketing in Britain, the best seaside town, and the best independent visitor destination. So without a doubt, it is the place to come and study, and it's a very creative industry. It's a wonderful piece of theatre. Hospitality and tourism at its best is theatre. There's very high-paid jobs to be had in tourism, not only in terms of managing resorts, managing hotels, managing restaurants and bars, but also, actually, these days, owning them. If you know the basis of how to run a business, which you will learn, if you know what great looks like and you put in the elbow grease to learn about it, you will find that there are loads of people who have opportunities. There are loads of places where there aren't cafes or hotels or restaurants or visitor destinations, which you'll be amazed that if you've got a bright spark in your eye, people will support you and loan you the money or come in as a partner with you where you provide the expertise and they provide the money or the land or whatever. There are absolutely no limits. What tourism is about, at its best, is creating moments that live with people forever in their memories. One of the cool things I find about being in the game, this sort of game, is it feels really good to go home in the evening knowing that you've chatted to people and made their day good, and they've taken away something memorable and warm and all those good things. I've seen people who've made really big businesses simply out of making other people feel special. And you can do it quite quickly. You can actually become really good quite quickly if you work at it. If you've got a natural talent for making people smile, you could actually do what you like doing naturally and get paid for it. You can start right at the bottom in tourism and be good at each task as you go through it. And each one of those is like a new, you know, decal coming off your belt, because you can take it wherever you go in the world. And most people who hire people in tourism on the way up, what they want is that you've got bright eyes, a willingness to work, and you understand what makes people feel good. So if I was starting afresh, I would have no hesitation in terms of saying go into tourism, because it means it's everything from running a place like Eden to a beach cafe on Lamu to running dive schools to running horse riding. Whatever is your particular passion, you can turn it into tourism, because all you're trying to do is to share your passion with people, and that's how an income is generated. That's all it is. There's no mystery.